that is actually really neat. It's a good research that they did to test memory and skills, and they were able to train them to do it. And it's fascinating because they realized that fish actually can think. People used to think, oh, they only have 3-minute memory. They actually don't. They're quite smart.
No, I think it's like a 10-second memory. It's not even in the minutes. It's like in the second.
The research actually suggests that it's way longer than that, and that they will remember and hold skills.